Hey everybody, welcome back and welcome. It is Thanksgiving, guys. Happy Thanksgiving, happy Turkey Day, whatever the hell you call it. It's a happy day. Everybody's gonna be eating today. Nobody's gonna be hungry. Let's jump right back into this thing here. So I actually have a speculation here, guys. You know how we got that Halloween mod? That Halloween mod that whatchamacallit on Halloween basically for the StoneHearth. I think this is just speculation. I think there might be a Thanksgiving mod. I am not sure. That would be amazing, but I kind of doubt it. I'm not going to lie. I really do not think that's actually like a thing that's going to happen. But, you know, whatever. All right, let's put this on 2x speed. Makes things go much faster. So we can get more productivity done and all that good stuff. All right, everyone back to work. Also, guys, I've named everyone, which is awesome. We got Banana, Red, Patty, Keek, Nozgoth, Felix, Masterson, and Phoenix. So that's all we have for now, guys. As we gain more, settlers and stuff like that, I will add more people. Add more people's names, but for now, that's all we really got. So, guys, we have a staircase being built to the next level, which is going to actually look phenomenal, in my opinion. I think it's going to look absolutely fantastic. We'll see how it turns out, though. Hopefully, it turns out absolutely fantastic. Hopefully. So, we have a few objectives for today. I kind of want to get some at least one or two houses up, just for the fact that none of us actually have a bed to sleep in. So, that kind of needs to be fixed. And probably a few other things here and there, maybe like a farming redone thing. I don't know. I kind of want to keep all my... Oh, hold on a second, guys. We have a trader approaches our town. Hello, Red Song. I am just passing through. But even I can see you have a skilled crafter in your ranks. If you can make me 7 simple wooden chairs, I'll be back in one day and might be able to get you 4 curtains in exchange. Simple wooden chair coming up. We have, I think it's 7, he said. I'm fairly sure he said 7. Simple wooden chair. Simple wooden chair. Here we go. 7. We'll get 7 for him. You know, no big deal. We just won't use any of them. Get our carpenter right on that. Oh, also, I have a little bit of a problem. All right. I like this whole system, like, maintain. But I really wish there'd just be, like, a separate section for it. And it wouldn't, like, clog up this, like, little row thingy here. Because that's just, it's annoying. I don't know about you guys, but I feel like it's unnecessary. There could be, like, a whole nother section for it. I don't know. That'd be a good thing to tell them. Ooh, this is coming along quite nicely. I'm telling you guys, this is going to be great when it's done. It is going to look phenomenal. Alright, so what are we going to do here? First of all, we're going to actually start designing our first building. Should I use templates, guys, or should I go from scratch? I mean, the tiny cottages do look really good. I mean, I like the tiny cottages, but see, the thing is, maybe we can set these up for now. You know, just get a plunk a few down, just for the fact that, why not? And we will obviously make custom buildings like a town square and all that stuff. But for basic residential, I think these will do just fine for now. Now, plus it'll give us it'll give our city like a kind of a uniform look, if you know what I'm talking about. We can't really build one right there because of the this will be like its own little neighborhood. Actually, yeah, hold on, we'll spread this out a little bit, make a little neighborhood over there, get one over here. I can't wait till roads get implemented. Those are gonna just be absolutely phenomenal. Get one right there, and then directly across. Okay. Is that on the same line? I can't... Oh, yeah, that's about the same. Let's back it up a few more. I think that's the same. I honestly don't know. All right, there. So there we go. We got 3 houses, though. That's 2 neighborhoods, and we have... That means we have... What's the fuck? 6. Yeah, we have 6 houses. Jeez, couldn't really think of it there for a second. So we got 2 small little neighborhoods real quick. We'll start building these once the staircase is done and complete. Look at this, guys. This is going to look phenomenal. I'm going to like, oh, God. All right, we have Jesus Christ right here. Who is this? Who is that? We have freaking Patty learning how to fly already. All right, there you go, Patty. I didn't know you had that skill. And we have some asshole trying to take our shit. Well, guess what? You're dead, so sucks to be you. Oh, wait, is there someone over here? Because they were just running over here. Oh, I think there is. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Fight back, fight back. Alright, we got an epic battle. It's Red. It's our carpenter, Red. Come on, bang. Come on, finish the job. Finish the job, Red. There you go, Red. Red, you show her. You show him. I don't know if it's he or her. There you go. Carpenter saw. He just kicked his ass. Good job, Red. He ain't nothing compared to our carpenter. Freaking Red's a freaking baller. Alright, so we should probably... Actually, no. Once the staircase is done, we'll get started on the rest of the buildings. Stuff like that. Where are you going, Red? Where are you going? I can't... Like, he's going into the wilderness. Oh, he's getting the shit back. Thank you, Red. You're a kind guy. Also, I kind of want to get, like, our trapper going a little bit here. because the trapper obviously will be a big help later on down the line. So let's see here. We want to get a citizen. Actually, no. Should we do that now? I mean, I want as many people working as possible. You know, just so, like, we can, like, get this done as soon as possible. But, you know, whatever happens, happens. Everybody tired? Where you guys all going? You guys going to get... Oh, you're standing near the fire. How cute. All right, and I get... Oh, look, it's like a shift. Like, those two guys just quit, and now these guys are coming back on. Hmm. This is going to look so nice. Like, I'm so proud of this. This is going to be, like, such a great staircase. I can, like, light it up and everything. I'll put lights on it now, actually. Why not? Why wait? Why wait, guys? Not that. That's not what I meant to do. Place thing. We have that. Oh, my bad, guys. I'll actually have to shut that off in a second. Can I place another one, please? Like, there you go. Place one up there. Place one, like, right. Should we place one right here? Yeah, I think that's a good spot to place one. Place one right there. I don't like how you have to keep clicking it, though. That's kind of annoying. One right there. And then, yeah, as we... Yeah, I'll put the other ones down once we get to finish the rest, all right? That is going to just look freaking phenomenal, guys. Is anybody going to do that for me? Nobody? Oh, of course. Everyone's going to go to sleep now. Here it is. Everyone's freaking lazying out. This is what happens, guys. This is why you need beds. This is why we need beds. Oh, awesome. This is just about done. Look at this, guys. This is going to be freaking sick. I am proud of this staircase. Can you not? Who is this? Phoenix? Come on. Come on, Phoenix. Like, I mean, I know you like eating dirt, but, like, can you, like... Not while you're trying to work. Not while you're trying to work. Like, come on. Get your ass up. Let's go. Phoenix is lazy. Okay, apparently everyone's lazy. Got Keek on the ground. Bananas on the ground. Like, Jesus Christ, guys. You gotta step up your game. Oh, also, we got the Weaver Spindle. That's awesome. I'm thinking we can actually get the Trapper's Knife now done. Because, freaking, this is basically completed. So, why not? Let's see here, Trapper's Knife, we got it right there. Who's gonna be our trapper? Nazgoth. I'm thinking Nazgoth is definitely gonna be our trapper. Also, guys, if I didn't tell you, before, the shepherd little icon thingy is, has been revealed, I guess. Shepherd's Crook crafted by the Carpenter, which we can't craft yet because it's not in the game, sadly. Which sucks. Where's our trapper? Here's our trapper. There you go, Nazgoth. Nazgoth is now our trapper. Happy to meet you, Nazgoth. You're a good guy, I know you are. Oh, yay, they're putting the lamps down. Awesome, and this is all done. Clutch, guys. This looks freaking awesome. Let's put the rest of the lamps on real quick as we, you know, are almost done. Oh, my God, I got to shut my phone off. I'm sincerely sorry for that. Put one right there. Should we put another one, like, right there? Yeah, I'm thinking, you know, why not? Why not? Actually, no, remove that. Remove that. See, now I made a mistake. Now I'm, like, mad about it. Can we remove this? No? Okay, whatever. It'll look good, hopefully. And my carpenter is maintaining... Okay, good, he's maintaining the thing. Here we go, we're gonna get our trapper out in the field now. Where are we gonna put your trapper? Well, this is a lot of woodland area over here. I'm thinking you can make a pretty good living, you know, down here. There you go. A trader approaches your town. Hello, Red Song, I'm passing through, but even I can see you have a skilled crafter in your ranks. I already read this. If you can make 9 simple wooden chairs, what's up with everyone in simple wooden chair? Like, what? Like, do you not have, like, enough chairs for Thanksgiving? Like, you need to buy more? I'll be back in 2 days. I might be able to give you 2 curtains in exchange. What do you mean, might? What do you mean, might be able to? No, it's either you give me them or you don't. Like, what the hell? No, decline. Get out of my face. Oh, a trader returns. Nice. I'm back. Yay, we got curtains, hopefully. Yay, we got the curtains. Those are actually really expensive to make, so I think we got a pretty good deal. Are these gonna grow any day soon? Like, do we need to find some berries? Is this not, like, enough to sustain our goddamn, like, civilization? That's why we need the trapper to bring in that extra food. Alright, let's not move this. Let's move that. Move item. Move it, like, right here. Can you do that? You're, like, right next to it. Come on. Come on, Phoenix. You're gonna make somebody else really come... You're gonna make freaking Patty come all the way up there? Wow. Okay, Phoenix, I see how it is. Oh, yeah, we should probably put some houses up there. All right, our workers aren't really doing anything right now, so let's get them started on this house. Wait, hold on. Yeah, you know, yeah. Build. All right, start building, yes. We'll start building this one, too. Two at a time seems pretty reasonable. We actually need another farmer, though. I'm not going to lie. Like, we need more farmland right now. Right now, we need some more farmland. Let's get a pretty good chunk of land going right here. Get some just straight up turnips because we just need as much food as possible right now. And everybody's not feeling too well. Do we have any food? Do we, like, have any food? Like, any berries around us? Like, This is on a different level. I don't want to make another ladder just to go all the way down there. Banana has reached farmer level 2. I'm happy for you, Banana. You'll be, you know, what's it called? Farming some bananas quite soon. This is such a nice staircase. It really is. I'm sorry, but I love this staircase. You know, actually, let's move this too. Let's move this. I kind of want to move this right here. All right, no, you know what? No, hold on. I'm sorry. I am so picky with these things, guys. You don't even understand. All right, construct a building. Can we, like, actually, no. Design custom building. Is it going to let me do this? Remove. Can I remove this thing right here? It's not going to let me remove this, is it? Nope. It's not going to let me. It's not going to let me. Of course. Wait, can I just remove the ground? What? That's pretty cool. Wait, can I just, like, hold on. Let's test this out. Let's test this out real quick here, guys. 6-5. That's not gonna work, is it? Yeah, that's not gonna work. It ain't happening, guys. I thought it was happening. I thought we could already, like, farm. I'm not farm mine. I was like, I was so excited. Oh, whatever, though. Oh, what? Some goblins? Get the... What do you think you're doing? Bud, you think you can come into my house and take on my whole village? Shuck. You're funny. You're funny. That's a funny thought, bud. That is a funny thought. Did we just get any turnips? All right, so we did get turnips. They are eating happily now, which is good. They're on their way. What are you doing, you little bitch? My gosh. Okay, guys, looks like this is where I'm going to end it for now. My whole civilization is being attacked by goblins, which is kind of annoying. Can you? Yeah, there it is. All right, there you go. Look, Nazgoth coming to the rescue. Freaking pro trapper right there. Everyone back to work. So, yeah, guys, this is where I'm going to end it. I hope you guys are all having a fantastic Thanksgiving, and, yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the video. Well, peace out.